Hi, this is Dan Brunton with the Intel Corporation. I'll be giving you an introduction to Intel Endpoint Management Assistant. Let's start out with the basic question. What is Intel EMA? As I mentioned, Intel EMA stands for Intel Endpoint Management Assistant. Intel EMA is a tool from Intel that allows you to manage computers remotely through firewalls and the cloud. Intel EMA can be installed on-premises or in the cloud and includes a set of APIs that you can use to integrate Intel EMA capabilities into other tools. Intel EMA provides both software and hardware-level management of remote computers. The hardware-level management comes with Intel vPro platforms with hardware manageability. We'll talk more about hardware-level management shortly. So why Intel EMA? To be direct, the management landscape has changed. People don't just work from inside an office anymore. We're far more mobile than we have ever been. The way software and services are run is also changing, with hosting for many tools and applications moving from on-prem to the cloud. Intel EMA is our tool designed to provide remote manageability in this modern environment. For those of you not familiar with the Intel vPro platform, let me take a moment to describe what it is. Intel vPro platforms are laptops and desktops built for business. They give you comprehensive security, leading productivity, complete modern management, and the broadest open ecosystem of solutions. Let's take a moment to focus on hardware-level management. vPro Essentials platforms support Intel Standard Manageability, or ISM for short. vPro Enterprise platforms support Intel Active Management Technology, Intel AMT for short. Both management technologies share common design and enable remote management over wired and Wi-Fi connections and through the cloud. ISM on vPro Essentials platforms provides a core set of features, including power control, remote access to BIOS, and remote disk mounting. Intel AMT on vPro Enterprise platform supports all the same features as ISM and adds additional features designed to meet the manageability needs of more demanding businesses. This includes things such as KVM remote control for hardware-level graphical remote control, remote platform erase, and one-click recovery. Intel Endpoint Management Assistant lets you configure and use these hardware-level management features. A question we often get about this hardware-level management is, how does it work independent of the operating system? Let's start with a couple of definitions. We refer to any management outside the operating system as being out of band, and management that happens through the operating system and software agents as in band. We'll start with out-of-band management over wired connections. Management traffic comes through the Ethernet interface and goes through the Intel Converged Security and Manageability Engine, or CSME, running in the chipset. All management traffic stays in the chipset, and the balance of the traffic gets passed on to the operating system. The process works a little different for Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi network interfaces have a different architecture and are managed by the operating system when it's up, or by CSME when the OS is down. When the OS is up, traffic will pass through the OS down to the CSME through our driver stack. When the OS is down, CSME will load up its own Wi-Fi network driver and connect to the network using settings provided during configuration. This concludes the Intel EMA introduction video. My coworkers and I look forward to talking to you more about Intel Endpoint Management Assistant and the other videos in this series. Thank you for watching.